BTS members are truly writing history. There is no doubt in that. And one important person who helped BTS to succeed is P-Dawg. P-Dawg is the big hit entertainment producer and songwriter behind some of BTS's biggest hits, like Blood, Sweat, and Tears, DNA, Fake Love, Boy with Love, and more. We might as well say that almost all popular BTS songs were produced by him. The ones that made BTS the biggest band in the world were produced by P-Dawg. It was revealed that he received an enormous amount of money in the first half of 2021. BTS' reaction to this news has also gone viral. Are you curious to find out how BTS reacts to their producer earning $35 million in 2021? Let's find out today! Before we start this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more such content. So, stick with us, and let's dive into today's video. Kang Kyo-won, who goes by the name P-Dawg, reportedly earned a huge paycheck for his work with K-pop superstars BTS. The senior producer of Big Hit Music, who also happens to be the lead producer for the band, received the highest pay under HYBE labels in just the first half of 2021. According to Big Hit's annual report, released on August 17th, P-Dawg earned a whopping total of 40.77 billion won. That rounds up to $34.9 million US in salary, bonuses, and profits from stock options. This enormous number is more than what Hyundai Motor CEO received for his severance package, which was $30 million. BTS, who made an appearance on KBS's Immortal Song for producer P-Dawg's episode, released a short, unreleased 10-minute interview that revealed their thoughts about P-Dawg and what their next goal is for the group. BTS members feel proud of his presence. BTS members praised P-Dawg in an interview with KBS Immortal Songs. Their members seem to be genuinely proud of the fact that they have such a talented producer by their side. Well, we all are proud. In another interview, P-Dawg returned the compliments and emphasized that BTS achieved success on their own. This shows that they treat each other like a family. Netizens praised their impressive teamwork. It would not be shocking to know that three HYBE employees, including P-Dawg, were included in the top five list of the highest earnings in the first half of 2021. I Need You song brought us to the top. When BTS boys were asked as which is the one performance that P-Dawg preferred the most, their reply was I Need You is a song that is special to P-Dawg. According to the boys, this song is like a child to him, and this was the song that helped them place first and brought them to the top. The boys even said that when they first listened to I Need You, they were amazed that P-Dawg could write something like it. As we all know, P-Dawg mostly made hip-hop, but then he brought an incredibly sentimental song. BTS members felt that the song would be a hit, and definitely it was super hit. P-Dawg takes our video and send us. To achieve the highest best, teamwork is important, and BTS boys and P-Dawg are really like a family. On answering to the question that how P-Dawg reacted when BTS was placed first, BTS boys revealed, quote, he cried and said, I am proud of you, BTS. The boys even revealed that, quote, P-Dawg always takes a video and sends it to us. He takes a video and uploads it on SNS. Eighth BTS member. In an interview, BTS talked about the relationship with P-Dawg. Our stunning boys had different compliments for him. V called him the 8th BTS member, and the one who made BTS. And we all pretty much agreed to him. Jungkook described him as a living legend, and RM said, he's got to be number one in copyright royalties in Korea, right? Undoubtedly, we also agree to our BTS boys as well. P-Dawg is foundation of BTS. The November 14th episode of KBS's Immortal Songs featured the hit songs of BTS's producer, P-Dawg. For supporting their producer, BTS members filmed a special video interview to share behind-the-scenes stories about their hit songs and their work with P-Dawg. While talking about P-Dawg, RM said, quote, he is the root and foundation of BTS's music. This shows how important P-Dawg is for the BTS members. They definitely are family. BTS was created through producer P-Dawg. Well, we have known P-Dawg sharing himself how he had gotten into music. According to him, quote, I majored in classical vocal music. When I told my parents that I wanted to do classical vocal music, they supported me without hesitation. And when I told them I was doing idol music, they were against it at first, but then they pushed me to go through with it. For 2 years in a row, he was ranked number one in the country in copyright royalties. For DNA, he received a producer award. He said, I was happy and grateful, but I thought a lot about about what I should do next. BTS member V also expressed his love for P-Dawg, saying, quote, BTS was created through producer P-Dawg. Even Jin said, he's a very soft-hearted person. It's very cute. We are like family. P-Dawg, in an interview, revealed that BTS, when they were trainees, after their day was over and they were done with all the work, they would still come into the studio and write songs. He thought it was because they were still starting out. But even after all these years, when they go on world tours, in their hotels, or on the plane, they continue to work on their songs. They would send him an email or message asking him for ideas or send tracks in. And these are songs that eventually ended up on albums or on mixtapes. BTS Boy's attachment to P-Dawg has made this success possible, and the relation can be highlighted in the Jimin compliment when he said, he's our teacher, but also our colleague. We're like family. P-Dawg is a really hard worker and cares for BTS, as he once stated that, quote, it's unbelievable when a song you work on takes on a bigger meaning for fans. But, and maybe this is because I don't do a lot of activities outside the studio, usually I'm going to be forced on the next project. I don't have a tendency to bask in the results. Jimin also shared that P-Dawg was an important person to the vocal line as well, because he helped them a lot in finding the direction for their music. Jin remembers P-Dawg teaching them about the history of hip-hop and recommending them movies to watch during their debut days when they didn't know much. P-Dawg is root of BTS music. Including every other member, RM had also so much to say for the success of their producer, P-Dawg. RM said, quote, in my case, I wish that many people will know P-Dawg's name, because as artists who perform and sing on stage, P-Dawg has contributed the most to this. He further added that, he is the root of BTS's music, as he has helped in finding the direction for most our title tracks, and we hope that everyone will know this. Still not enough money. Even after so much love and good remarks from the BTS members, some people believe that this huge sum of money is not enough, considering how much P-Dawg has accomplished. Some said that, quote, this reward isn't enough for the producer who has helped BTS rise to fame with songs like I Need You, Blood, Sweat, and Tears, and DNA. Many fans regard this talent to be exceptional. BTS and P-Dawg are busier than ever, as they are spreading K-pop around the globe, and we wish them success and hope to see them growing and succeeding. All right, guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let us know in the comments below if you want other videos like this. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and share the video with your friends. We will be back soon with another video. See ya!